Hey there, check out the next clip of some Prismacolor markers I found sitting on my desk that I still use on projects today. I started using these in 1999 and they still work like brand new. Check it out.